Hi guys, welcome to my channel. So today I'm going to be showing you how to remove super glue or any other kind of adhesive from your lace closure or frontal. If you have not subscribed to my channel, please click on the subscribe button below. I'm going to be using tino acetone based nail remover. I poured a little of it in the cover and I started off using cutting board, but on the long run I found out that using cutting board was not effective, so I had to switch to my cotton wool. So you just have to dip your cutting wool in your nail dissolver and then you are going to apply it on the affected area, and you are going to apply a little pressure. But please, while doing this, make sure you are very careful so that you don't end up tearing your lace closure or frontal, because the lace is very fragile and we don't want to end up destroying it. So guys, this process is very time consuming and it's not as easy as it seems on the video. So if you want to do this, you have to be very patient.
Calm down, yo, this your body, it puts in my heart for lockdown, oh lockdown, yo, you sweet life, phantom.
It took me a long time to get the glue off the closure, so guys, you have to be patient. Let me know what you think about this on the comment section. Make sure to try it out and please subscribe if you have not subscribed to my channel for more videos. Love you.